Welcome to Dog and Dog World, 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 World. World. Welcome to Dog and Dog World. I'm your boy B-Lo, and this is my sister, Betty Girl.
Thank you, man. Sister, fuck you.
Today, on Dog and Dog World, we're gonna talk about unwanted guests. This is the unwanted guest, Macho. This motherfucker show up, and he all in my face, all in my fucking space, and all that shit. He being a motherfucker. I be trying to stay out of his waist and shit. They brought this well pill, and it's cool, but I'm just saying, sometimes motherfuckers need to talk to motherfuckers for motherfuckers bring somebody to somebody's place.
I know that's right, cool, because I don't like motherfuckers. He be smelling on me. Bitch, up! Before he bite shit out of us. It's all good, so I'm gonna ask him a couple questions. Try to find out what's going on. Macho, where your balls at, man? I don't smell no balls on you, and that's weird. I mean, what happened to your balls? Yeah, you and Beth, about it. Humans are mean and motherfuckers, because I know they do shit like, you know, like, cut dog's balls off and shit. You know, yeah, that's probably what dude, he'll be barking and shit. Like, I got big balls and shit, so I be barking and shit, you know? But Macho don't be barking, cause the human probably did take his balls away. That's the type of shit humans do. They're evil fucking people. Sister and shit. But it'd be cool, like this water pill we can't drink out of when this motherfucker drinking. And he be laying on my blanket. Can you, excuse me, can you get the fuck off my blanket?